He's on the way to plant the kill switch on Coy's vehicle.
Your Jordanian buddy delivered.
Yeah.
Came into that party.
Sure did. Hell of a lot easier for him to scam some tickets into the party than getting this fucking bird.
So, HVT hits the road and they'll kill the engine.
We'll swoop in and do a air-to-ground interdiction.
Sounds simple.
Let's hope.
Bravo, this is Mako 1. HVT is boarding a private helicopter. I say again, he's leaving by air, not ground.
Copy, HVT leaving by helo.
What the fuck?
Mako 1, HVT's bird. Does it have a helo sat or an antenna?
It's a helo sat. Why, what are you thinking?
I'm thinking we kill the comms before we do an interdiction.
One, say again, interdict.
Yeah, we're gonna do a helo to helo interdiction.
The hell did he just say?
One, I don't see that as an option.
How about your follow vehicle trail us?
One, we've never tried a helo to helo before.
Page of the tactical Karma Sutra, we do not need to explore.
Bravo, one, head shit doesn't deserve you to put yourself in a line like this.
Your call.
Bravo 2, what's your read?
It's a Hail Mary.
Said Bravo 2, what's your read?
What?
Bravo 2.
Air interdiction's our only bullet left. Say the word.
We're spinning up.
All right.
Yalla, yalla.
This will get their attention.